Domo's built-in security rules, such as admin, privilege, and participant, are used to restrict access to sensitive Domo features. These roles govern which users in your Domo instance can perform sensitive tasks, such as exporting data, inviting users, and changing company settings. To access role management, go to the admin settings and click on roles. And remember, only admins have access to this feature. The Roles tab lists all the roles in your Domo instance, both the default roles and any custom roles you have created. For each role in the list, you can see the description of the role, the number of grants or privileges available for this role, the number of people in your Domo instance who have been assigned to this role, and the date the role was created. You can search for roles by name or sort the roles in the list using any number of sort methods. To specify the default role for new users, select a role in this drop-down menu here. If you want to create a copy of an existing role, click on the New button and choose the role you want to copy. This opens the Edit view of the role, in which you can edit the default name and description, select or deselect privileges, and add people to this role. To delete the role, click on the trash icon here. You can only delete a role if there are no people assigned to that role. You can also edit an existing role by clicking the name of the role. This takes you to the same edit view as when you're creating a new role. Back on the home page, you can access a list of all the grants or privileges by clicking on the Grants tab. For each grant, you can see the roles, both Domo and Custom, to which the grant has been assigned, the number of roles that have been assigned to them, the associated Domo feature, and the number of users with that grant bestowed. When you click on a grant in the Grants tab, you are taken to an edit view in which you can select or deselect the roles with access to the grant. You cannot select or deselect default Domo roles, which are indicated by a lock icon. The People tab lists all users in your instance, along with their email addresses, roles, departments, and titles. You can switch one or more users to a different role by checking the boxes next to their names, then selecting a role from the Change Role menu that appears. In the Grid tab, you can see a breakdown of all the different privileges available in Domo, and which roles allow access to these features. With Domo's Role Management tool, you can create and manage custom security roles, giving you more flexibility and finer granularity in assigning access to Domo's powerful features.